Hey y'all, we're doing hey y'all.
I'm gonna say hey y'all.
Okay.
Maybe we shouldn't say it soon.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Calm. Hey y'all, I'm Riley.
And I'm Macy.
And a few of y'all have asked to see our makeup routine. So we videoed our makeup routine. And if y'all have any questions, just leave them in the comments below. And we are like not experts at all. So, hope y'all like it. For my primer, I'm using Becca Backlight Priming Filter with a Real Techniques face brush.
So, I don't use primer, but the foundation I use is Fenty Beauty, and it's in 310.
Sometimes I use, Ultra HD Makeup Forever. I don't know what shade I use, but I'm out. So, right now I'm using Infallible Pro Matte. I was telling, I say I'm okay, but
I guess I'm a liar. You say you're okay, but freshman 15 is hitting me hard, and it's all going to my chin. I need, don't they have like chin exercisers?
Yeah, they don't work. I've tried them.
I use the
Things hurt my butt. Okay, sorry.
For concealer, I use the Tarte Shape Tape in Light Medium Honey.
And for concealer, I use Too Faced Born This Way and shade Light Nude. She called me. I don't love you, baby, because deep in my mind, girl, I know I do. Tried to search all through the world and know well, but I can't find a girl who looks close like you. I done made millions of dollars, but I'm still alone until I come home back to you. I remember all of those times we would park by your house and laugh all on your avenue. Oh, you can't find. What if we didn't even press like record? I'd be so mad. Let me get a look. Is it recorded?
It's not, Riley.
Shut up.
I'm just kidding. Oh my gosh. For setting our under eyes, we both use the Luxury Baking Powder in Banana by Revolution. You can get it at the drugstore. Yeah. And we just tap it in the lid.
The drugstore has some good quality stuff, I'm not gonna lie. You can get this at the drugstore too.
And I get the like point of another beauty blender and just dab it in there. Mm. Dab, dab, dab. Dab, 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 dab.
I use a brush.
And while that is setting, I do my eyeshadow. Today I'm gonna use the Kylie.
I use Kylie. She's my girl.
I'm gonna take these two shades up here and put them in my crease.
Okay, that's exactly what I do. You copy
really?
That.
I swear, okay. I didn't get that. Take Brick, which is this color right here, and put that like a little bit lower, because I kind of drew that one out like, and so yeah. Okay, and then lastly, hello?
Guard your heart, girls, because boys just are no go.
And the last thing I'm gonna do is take the color Almond right here, which is the darkest one, and I'm gonna put that in like the outer corner.
I take Burgundy, and I'll put it like, kind of below my crease.
Like, what I'm gonna do is get this like just fluffy one that has nothing on it, and I'm just gonna blend all that together.
I mean, is this a you video or is it both of us? Because
you know this was my mirror.
Take a Eco Tools brush, and I use Naked right here, and I do that like right underneath the brow.
Okay, and after I'm done with my eyeshadow, I just take a random brush and wipe away my under eye.
And then,
can you stop interrupting me?
And then I take Brick right here, and I kind of do that like in the corner of my eye. Will, I love you, but you gotta go.
Hello?
No, I gotta do it.
What? After I wipe away my powder, I go back into...
Now I'm going to wipe away my powder.
I go back into the Kylie palette and I get a smaller brush and I just dab these three diagonal colors right there and just put it under my eye.
And then I take the end of...
Ooh, that was a little harsh.
The end of a naked, the end of a naked brush. I use almond and I go under my eyes.
For contouring and filling in my eyebrows, I use the Tarte Clay Play Face Shaping Palette. And it looks like this. And I use these two, I mix them together and do my bronzer. And then this one for my eyebrows.
For my brows, I use, my brows are kind of non, okay, your brows are non-existent. My mine are kind of non-existent. I use the Naked 2 Urban Decay Basic Palette. Oh. And I use, I can't even read what that says. I use Primal. Okay.
What's up, baby?
That's my favorite part. I love some bronzer. Too Faced bronzer in medium / deep.
Okay, and next I'm going to do my eyeliner. And my for my liquid eyeliner, I use Stay All Day Waterproof Liquid Eyeliner. And then for my pencil eyeliner, I use Urban Decay 24/7 Waterline Eye Pencil. And I put this on my waterline and this on my top lash line.
For eyeliner, I use Revlon Color Stay Skinny.
For lips, the lip liner I use is NYX in Nude Beige. And after I'm done with that, I go over it with Victoria's Secret Velvet Matte Cream Lip Stain in Adored. After that, I go in with the NYX Lingerie.
Are you okay?
And Satin Ribbon.
Okay. But for lip liner, I'm going to use NYX and Nude Beige. So I'm using Kylie Lip Kit in Malibu. Malibu. Put like in the middle of my lip. This is from Victoria's Secret. It's Velvet Matte Cream Lip Stain.
Okay, so now I'm going to get this Too Faced Hangover 3-in-1 setting spray. And I'm going to spray that, and then right after, I'm going to put my highlight on, and it's Becca and Champagne.
I'm
going to
use this too. For mascara, L'Oreal Voluminous Carbon Black and Too Faced Better Than Sex.
And then after I do that, I'm going to go in with a smaller brush and put it in my inner corners and a little bit on my eyelids. And I use the same two mascaras that she's using. Oh, but first I curl my lashes with this Revlon. Yeah.
And that's how it's done.
And that's it.